too risky. Hey, who do those beers belong to?
What beers? Oh, the mine. Hey, I can't see them. Where are they?
I'm trying to sleep.
Well?
There, behind you. An enormous damn rotworm.
What? Where? Oh, man, you scared the life out of me. Don't ever do that again.
Wouldn't dream of it.
I've got nothing more to say to you.
I can't help you.
What do you know about the Inquisitor? What's that thing he wears on his eye?
Isn't that the magical artifact he found in one of the ruins on another island? That's what I heard anyway.
I hope it doesn't rain. I've had enough rain.
Hey, this area hasn't been secured yet. Be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep my eyes open.
Can't look after yourself, eh? I don't care what you're doing here or where you're from. I only care about security. Unauthorized people will be considered a looter. If I tell Severin at the farm, or if he sees you, you'll be arrested instantly. This area's off limits.
What do you know about this area?
This camp's run by the Order for the Inquisition.
What's the camp for?
All the troops out here use it. They bring artifacts here and guard these two ruins. One here below the farm and another further up.
Are the ruins dangerous?
We've got creatures piling out of the ruins and spreading out everywhere.
Can you tell me more about the ruins here?
I can't really. I just stand guard here. If you want to know more, talk to Severin. Or rather, don't talk to him. You're not part of the Order. You're not authorized. Unless you want to join the Order, stay away from any white robes.
Did you see the ruins come out of the ground?
I haven't seen it myself, but I've heard a lot about it. It started with an earthquake, and the ruins came shooting out of the ground all over the island.
I'm on my way to the town.
You want to enter the town? Well, if you want that and don't want to get sent to the monastery by the Inquisition, don't go to the main gate. They'll catch you right away. There's a rear gate to the southeast. Leto's the guard there. Slip him a couple of gold pieces, he'll let you in.
Thanks.
Huh?
Start again. Oh, that was my last lockpick. grave. Rest in peace. I'll need a lockpick. Thank you.
I'll stop your looting!
You are real, right?
Of course I'm real.
Sorry. It's becoming harder and harder to tell these days.
Who are you?
The name's, Leon.
You seem a little nervous, Leon. What are you doing out here in the wilderness?
Just looking for a bite to eat.
Sure that's all you're doing?
Of course. I'm a hunter. I am. Just, you know, hunting.
You don't look like a hunter.
I can't help how I look.
Come on, what are you really doing out here?
Okay. So I'm a treasure hunter, seeker. I heard that the ruins are full of stuff, and so I set out to get my share. I even got myself a shovel and a pickaxe.
Cut the crap. I can tell you're lying.
You're really not gonna let this rest. Are you?
Not a chance.
Okay. But you won't believe the truth either. Just before the Order locked up Harbour Town, I started getting nightmares. Then it got worse. I started seeing these apparitions, hearing this whispering inside my head. I escaped town, but it's no better out here. I haven't slept properly for ages. The whispering, always the whispering. These apparitions, these restless ghosts, they won't leave me alone.
Can you tell me something else about these ghosts?
I'm telling the truth here. Spend the night if you don't believe me. I'd love to see your face when the ghost of Lord Patrascon appears.
What can you tell me about Lord Patrascon?
When he comes to me, I can hear this horrible whispering voice inside my head. He says terrible things. Terrible, terrible things.
Do you have any idea where these ghosts come from?
No. Well, in my dreams, I see towers. There's a ruined tower north of here, and there are more on the west coast. Perhaps they come from those.
If they've singled you out, then you must have done something.
I found this strange ring in the forest. Found it. All right. I didn't steal it, it was just there. Been seeing them since then.
Show me the ring.
Here.
That ring must have belonged to them. And the undead don't like their things being taken.
Oh, crap. What do I do now?
Maybe I can take care of these ghosts.
Really? How will you do that?
I'll go to the towers, see what I find there.
That would be good. I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Who does this hut belong to?
Me. Well, me now.
So you've taken it. You think it's okay to just steal someone's home?
Hey, this island's been turned upside down. You see that, right? Besides, no one's bothered me. So the owner's either dead or he's been dragged off to the monastery.
Sounds about right for this place. How did you get out of Harbour Town?
I climbed over the town wall.
It's that easy?
Well, apart from stopping them seeing you do it, that goes without saying.
A little more for me. I'll have to pick this, or find the key.
Thank you.
That was my last lockpick. I think that's cooked. This smells good. Thank you.